Who are the 2021 Rugby Africa Under 20 Bethes Cup champions? Chipu retained the title they won in 2019 after a narrow 21-20 win over a resilient Madagascar side in light match played at Nyayo Stadium on Sunday. Maxwell Atera, Andrew Matoka, and John Baraka each crossed the whitewash once, in addition to Matoka's two penalties to seal the win against Maki's three tries, one conversion and a penalty. Both Chipu and Madagascar headed into the match behind massive wins, with Kenya having thrashed Senegal 50-3 and the visitors seeing off Namibia 21-18.
With the prayers and support of the Kenyan people and with your determination and commitment, we believe that we will find ourselves in the World Cup for the first time. Thank you very much. We wish you the best. You have our support, you have our prayers, you have our commitment. Do us and make us proud.